Hi guys, I'm Gabriele Tarquini. Everyone dreams of being a champions race driver. But what does being a race driver mean? Winning races and championships is easier said than done. A real race driver knows he has to learn how to drive fast and most of all, how to improve his racing skills. Let's discover them together. First of all, you must learn to manage your car's performance. You have to choose when and how to accelerate, steer and brake. The balance of this action varies from car to car, but a race driver knows how to apply the right timing. Now, try to complete a lap as fast as you can. Okay guys, now you know how to complete a fast lap. But what you need to remember is that a car is not forever. Each car has an endurance level and we call it car condition. You have to take care of your car and push it to the limits in the right way or you may end up like this. See what happens if you don't drive with the head first. Always keep an eye on your car condition. You might be a good driver, but you are not always alone on the track. To become the leader, you must overtake your opponents. Overtaking is a great feeling. You're faster, you're better, and you want to show it by making all your opponents eat dust. But overtaking is one of the most dangerous maneuvers a driver can perform. Take a look at this. Now it's your turn to do some overtaking. Wow, great pass. Feel good, doesn't it? Yes, nothing better than a good overtaking to build a great race. Well, actually, you might consider intimidating your opponent while following him, forcing him to drive more and more nervously, eating the distance between your car, inch by inch, until he's so stressed. He's praying, please pass me. Like this. Try to intimidate an opponent now. Enjoy. Thank you.